What's up guys, Bruno here, and today I'm gonna talk about the benefits of spending time in Mother Nature. Hanging out in nature relieves stress and improves mental health. Sometimes I come here and a bird stops by, they tell me a joke, and that helps also. Hanging outdoors makes you less likely to suffer from anxiety and depression. Not because those birds tell really funny jokes, but because when you're in nature, you escape from your daily problems, you know, from work, from your other daily tasks, from your family, from the guy you owe money to. Nature also improves short-term memory. For example, today I got out of house, and only when I came here, surrounded by nature, I remembered that I had to go to the bathroom before I left the house, but it was too late. And they were my favorite pants. I had to throw them away. Your sleep will be improved, and also your concentration will be improved. So you'll be more productive both at school and at work. You get a lot of fresh air here in nature. Unlike if you live in a very crowded city. There's so much pollution if you live in a very crowded city. For example, like if you live in New York, there your lungs are like, I don't want to do this anymore. Spending time in nature really improves your vision. Let me show you. Can you see that boat over there? Because I can. I hang a lot in nature. My eyesight is better. Over there. Yeah, I think it's just a plastic bag, never mind. Nature time boosts your immune system, making it less likely for you to get sick. So you know what that means? Less money on medical bills. Everyone knows that the only people who like going to the hospital are people who work there. Actually, probably even them don't like it. Guys, thanks so much for watching this video. Please give it a like and subscribe to my channel. And remember to spend more time in nature, because nature loves you.